Are sharp, but it's strange I find my mind changes me. I can't change my mind, I can't help myself. And even though I know lots, all I can say is thank God for robots. The signature series will shoot holes in your views, rig with your theories, from the soles of your shoes to the tops of the trees with your roots in the dirt. But first I'll remove my boots and my shirt. I mix the ingredients needed immediately in a cast iron cauldron pot type thing with water that's scalding hot, and the elixir squirts out of the back of the mixer. It's like room temperature, watery wine in the throats of souls below the poverty line. I make the lead burn and the mercury sting. You'll go blind when I put on my Hercules ring. I control tides in every satellite's orbital trajectory, and with my handheld, portable, all-purpose, lightweight, fireproof doohickey, I fuse thoughts and try not to be too picky. I let the breeze blow me, the birds and the bees know me, creatures of the forest sing along with my chorus, and it goes a little something like a single-celled animal, indivisible, individuals, understandable.
Three donkeys form a triangle with a fourth exclamation point, etc. Are you finding yourself lost where you were? Were you wearing a mask? Last musketeers in a polluted lake, diluted ballad of balance, bending, breaking, mending balance. We walk as leaning towers of waning evidence, meaning taking precedence ever since the first time I found a happy middle of medium and median. Ragged, etched, coat hanging, split decision, very little potential on those shoulders. Are you often? I can tell you stories, I can tell you idiosyncrasies, my eccentricities, my accent, my exceptional statue imitation is a wingless griffin, winding windless skies. The cloud fell, the trees held him up for a while, and for a while we forgot to water the ocean, and sharks are posed to invade.
I think a lot of us are special in special ways. In other words, I have friends who are crossing guards who will gladly steal your trophy, but I can't help the way I feel so sorry. If I offend any, I am the insignificant and uninnocent of outrageous claims and layman's terms. Someone who is famous for breaking it down to its simplest form. I blame these norms who have been making norm the norm, conforming to our doom. It's consume or be consumed. If people like you give me every reason to think the things that I do, and the reason that this is because of the mentality of the militant that secretly prescribes you the formula to succumb to the arrogance. It is formless and has no color, but it is the birth pain of all origin, and it began before man had a memory, and it knows what you're about to say. So we best behave, so we live, and we give what we do not need. I only need a few simple things. I speak in tongues, but I'm numb to the fact that my lungs can't take the pain. For the brainless and dumb, so I blame the invention of money, a machine murdering animals to feed, the unstoppable amounts of nuclear fallout. Words fall out of the mouths of MCs who need to stop and take a look around. I'm from out of town and you're an outsider, but you know more than those who live here, where knowledge is distributed and true morals are bestowed upon mortals unworthy of the glory of the grand overlord. Information overload, you are this humble worker looking at the unfocusable, while homies from south and golden life on the edge, you must adjust to the adaptable optimist to survive the unlivable. Inevitably you will know in all due time, and when the time arrives we will be reborn again to inherit the continuum. With the words we say are just a waste of time. We describe the emotion of thought, the energy, the invincible light inside. Sunshine inside.
Now let's pretend that this is all relative. Everything counts and amounts minuscule. I used to steal books in my late teens, a quest for knowledge combined with the ideals I have learned as a small child. On my own, by myself, all alone, still in the sphere. The same quest, same mission, same metaphor applies to the world and the way that the clock ticks at intervals determined by a Homo sapien erectus. Just let the rain fall, let the sky fall. I open my brain to the pain of humanity, its common sensuality. I see the world in grayscale. God created man and suffering to watch him prevail. Sick of waiting for the H-bomb to split sensory perception into fractions divisible by your prejudice. This male-dominated society plugged into your front-end database cruncher. Statistics might get you that far in life, but when you try and taste light, and you can't comprehend how the ringing in your ears creates a ripple in the mind that trickles down your spine into the environment and the space that we dominate. You can't afford the Kraft Macarena, cause the cigarette endorsement companies own the eyes that you see with.
Science is God. Do we have any way that we can monitor the heart and solo kinetic opposites? The composite sketch is sicker than the fully rendered 3D environmentally friendly option. 26 seconds before the whole world don't exist as far as I'm concerned. Fuck them all. It's simple respiration.
And henceforth,